Ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1. Hey, Deborah. All right, bud.
Am I the only one that has literally not aged since middle school? I was in 8th grade when I took this photo. I'm in college now. If I told you I took this photo yesterday, you'd probably believe me.
I'm not doing this with you.
David Dinkins.
Hi. There's a plane somewhere. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I'm eating oranges. Okay, bye.
Mentally stable without saying I'm not mentally stable.
Okay, this is the song Jingle Bell Rock played in 5 different keys at random. F major. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. A flat major. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. E flat major. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. B flat major. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. G major. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring.
I know you know.
What's something you can say during sex and also during band practice?
Okay, this is really cheesy and I hate myself for this. Okay, here we go. This is a D.
Tell me you've been single a long time without telling me you've been single a long time.
Okay, super neat fact. Autotune wasn't really used in the music industry until like 1997, but in the 80s when a singer would go off key, they used this thing called the Eventide Harmonizer, and when you listen to the pre-chorus of You Got the Right Stuff by New Kids on the Block, you can hear it. It's now time for musical facts that you might not have known about. Here's a song that came out in the late 1980s by Bobby Brown. The same drum beat was used in a Wendy's employee training video.
Biggie, medium, small, kids meal, keep it straight, it's a good deal.
That right there. Okay, make sure you have an E flat on top. Yeah. Because it's force feeding. And then, uh-huh, do it from the top again. That's it. Okay, I'm gonna feed my dog.